Something to do, a story brings me in.
Oh, hey, Ricky. I wonder if there's a way to share crayons with children who might not have any of their own.
Huh. What about recycling?
Really? Recycle crayons? How?
Kids, parents, and teachers can collect used but still good crayons. Then the crayon collection will help find them new homes with other boys and girls.
Sounds easy peasy.
Yep. Just go to crayoncollection.org and click on the recycle button to start saving crayons for kids everywhere.
And more crayons mean more drawings.
Like us.
Let's